Hey there, true believers, Rain Kisaragi here with more Let's Play Okami HD Blind. No, actually, hold on a sec, I have to change my sound a little bit here. Oopsie poopsie. There we go. That's how this is gonna actually sound. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Hey there, true believers, Rain Kisaragi here with more Let's Play Okami HD Blind. Last time we got here to the Moon Cave, this time in the past, to face full power Orochi. We're gonna die, aren't we? But since, a little bit of a confession, between videos, I had to go and do something, so I had to turn off the game and all that. So we didn't... This isn't a continuous play from the last time, but I had to fight those idols outside again. I actually did slightly better this time. I got, 20,220 instead of the 20,000. So I'm up 440 yen. And I actually got the Demon Fangs from them. They dropped 4. It was quite a bit, actually. I was really impressed with how many fangs I got from that. So that's 4 each, so that's why I'm up 8 Demon Fangs. But here we are, back at Orochi's. So let's go ahead and begin the fight. Come on, Flamehead. Orochi to get drunk. Oh, that actually worked. Orochi never changed. Still continued to be the easy. Is his hat on crooked now that he's drunk? That's funny. I don't know if that's the case or not. It looks like it's the case, and that's hilarious. There we go. That's how we fight the Orochi. I remember. Just set some damage. Oops, that's... There we go, that's what I'm gonna do. I'd love to pop one of these heads if I can. Pimple. Like a big 8-headed pimple. That's what's gonna happen, Orochi. Go ahead. Almost like you're not all that scary now that I know how to fight you. Okay, cool. One head down. Let's get this this fire head out of here now. There's no way I'm not taking this head out. With how weak it is, yeah, I'm gonna take this one. On to the next one, down. Come on, bud. Do your yell. Or just lash out at me. Whichever makes you happy, I guess. I wonder if I could hit it with Power Slash, actually. Oh, wow. Power Slash does so much damage. Okay, cool. Noted. You use the ink that I have infinite of. Getting drunk. Okay. Come on, bud. Do your whatever. Oh, that actually hurt him. That's pretty funny, actually. I didn't think my my counter spin would actually hurt. Not a roach, at least. You know. Here's a question and a half. Where's the little girl? Is she away from the burning bell tower? Is that a thing we should be concerned about? Or nah? Yep, just keep yelling, guys. It's a great little plan you got, where you just yell at me, and then I beat the shit out of you. God, Power Slash is so useful here. Why didn't I think to do that? Lel. If, like, one of these heads had, like, better tolerance to alcohol, this fight wouldn't be quite so lather-rinse. But hey, buddy. How's it going? Just you and me now. I can really see what was said to me when, as soon as you learn how to use the brush in combat, it's incredibly satisfying. I can definitely agree. This is much more satisfying. Just sort of hacking Orochi to pieces with a paintbrush. It's pretty great. Goodbye. Oh. Hey, Oki, how are you gonna ruin this for me? You silence. Dick. Your sword's not gonna wake up, dude. His blade is the blade that will not pierce the heavens. Goodbye, Oki. Hey, are you?
Okay.
Sorry. I'll be done forever now. I don't understand. My sword that hasn't awakened. You couldn't defeat the king of all demons. Because it doesn't like you. Oh, hey, Nagi. It certainly looks like it is soon. Now we gotta be ready for QTE City now. It's a bold proclamation, but I mean one that's true, but you know. You know, I really like his little monologue way better than Susanoo's. Yeah. Cool. Thanks. I've broken my spine and I can't get back up. I'm here to help you, dude. That's as far as this goes. As soon as you're done being crippled. That's... Oh, so you're taking my side now. Okay, cool. That'll work. Sweep away the dark clouds. Yes, Isun, it's the legend. I remember. Well, we're certainly going to see if that's true or not. First things first, though. This way? Yes, it is that way. That's what would have screwed me. If it was like, oh, it's the other direction that summons the moon, I'd have been really mad. It's gold. Yours is trying to get silver there, Oki. Just please, Nagi, do the thing. Yes, now go ahead and slay the monster, man. Come on. At least he's appreciative. I mean, this is way better than our fight with Susanoo. Oh, good god, it's Nagi style. Oh my god. Not much has changed in the generations. Good will never give in to. If he says evil. This is actually pretty. Oh, he said evil. That's great. So good. It's so good. And there's the last head. Oh, poor last head. I finished my sentence though. I can't use another word. My sentence is finished. Celestial Cleo. Oh, Jesus, man. It certainly worked, though. It definitely worked. Oh, that was so cool. Oh, it was so cool. Oh, do I get this? Is this mine now? Oh, it's mine now. Oh, that's so cool. Thunder Edge. Oh, that's so badass. I love it. It's lightning power. Oh, so I can wait. Hold on. I gotta see if I can. When I get to play next, after this inevitable cutscene that's gonna happen after this, I gotta see if I can use this to generate friggin' lightning with my brush thing. That'd be so good. Mm-hmm. except for that part where Oki was there. I believe so. That'd be awesome. Oh, that was such a good old end bit. Oh, I'm marking out so hard for this part. It's so good. So it dubs Tsukuyomi. Okay, so that's why it's called Tsukuyomi in the present. Oh, handy. I didn't know she was cursed, but cool. It's cool she's healed. He's bitter and angry, and he goes on to become Waka. So he took it well, you're saying. Yeah, look at that. I did good against Orochi that time. Who knew? A rematch fight I'd do well in. Yep, he's certainly Susanoo's relative. Susanoo's relative. Yep, all by yourself too, right? No, Isun, come on, let him have his moment. This is a historic thing. We cool, slowly extends fist. Yeah. I don't know. We might not be cool. I don't know. I mean, he stole the kill that we soon. He stole the kill that he needed to steal. Really good question, Isun. So this raises the question, though. If Oki just... Oh, and hold on. I will talk about time paradoxes later. What the hell is this? I mean, he was still alive in the... Okay. Time travel paradox is very hard to explain here. Ah, I think I see what, and then we're gonna run, and, or not. Huh. Oh. Okay, cool, he didn't... Okay, I was right then. I was gonna say, because we died in this part in the past, so we had to die somehow, right? So, saving him, I mean... Oh, well, past me, rather. Like actual Shiranui, I guess. Oh, this is like actual Shiranui. Okay. So that's how we died then. Yeah, I figured that out, small orangey soon. Oh, Shaku! Oh, that's so cool! Oh, I'm marking so hard right now. I'm sorry, guys, but this is so good. Yeah? This is so good. I hate to leave on a cliffhanger, guys, but we gotta go to the next video. So hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you next time with Marvel's Way of Kami HD Blind. Jesus, that was an awesome way to do that. I was hesitant about the time travel thing, but that was really good. I like that a lot. I like that a lot, guys. So, I hope you guys have fun. I'll see you next time. Till then, okay?